Investigators in Luzerne County say the cause of a fire can't be determined because of all the damage. The flames sparked at the duplex at the corner of Rutter Avenue and Reynolds Street in Kingston Friday afternoon. Fire shot through the roof of that home. The family who lived there was displaced. Even though the cause is not determined, officials say this fire in Luzerne County is not suspicious.